Hi guys, it's Wombat Trucker, and I'm not here to do a truck review, not at all. I just had to say something about this wonderful Mercedes-Benz LPS 1632 that I'm driving today when I'm doing my special transport of the huge tires. Now, I could possibly do even bigger than the 20-ton huge tire special transport, but this is a 320 horsepower 4x2. The engine's got 1650 newton meters of torque. It's running a 5-speed gearbox. So let's see if I make it to Oslo from Stavanger. I'm chicken shit. I don't want to mess this up because I really want to show you this truck. It's just fantastic. The exterior is marvelous. The engine sound is almost spot on. It could be a little more attack in the engine sound. The IRL 1632, it's a little bit more machine gun to the engine sound. Other than that, everything works. This one is made for ETS2 1.27 and I'm running 130, but everything works. The mirrors work. Well, I should say everything that is intended to work works. If you look at the clock in the middle, you'll see that just the minutes indicator, I don't know if you call it indicator in English, but just the minutes work. The hour indicator doesn't. And it just brings a little more authenticity to this truck. So as you'll see, the minutes will go by throughout this video, but the hours, it stays at 12 o'clock. Brilliant. Speaking of the dashboard, it could use a little bit of polishing. I don't know why the wife of Roger Rabbit is on there, but well, that's okay. I can live with that. If you download this truck from ETS2.lt, and I suggest you do, you'll find that there is absolutely no configuration you can do, or at least very, very little that you can do. There's one thing I wish I could add to the truck, which I can't, and that is a couple of beacons. I do a lot of heavy hauls, and I really, really enjoy the special transports DLC, so obviously I want to do special transports with this one, and I'm going to go for the 25, 30, 40, 44, 45, 70 ton cargos and see if which one of those I can actually haul with this truck. And to that, adding a couple of beacons would be nice. But I really, really can't complain. This truck is fantastic. So again, Maury, Dimitri 68 and Stas 556, thank you very, very much for this wonderful, wonderful MB1632, and enjoy the video.
Yeah.